GM crops actually one of the important agricultural technology to ensure food security and nutrition security. Unfortunately, there is a misconception that it can harm health-wise, it can harm the environment, and so on. This is actually misplaced. Beyond the science part, there is a lot of scientific proof which ensures, which certifies the health safety, environmental safety of GM crops. But for the public, it is good to know that BT corn, for example, is being consumed for the last 16 or 17 years by millions of people, United States, Canada, Brazil, Argentina, many other countries. And there has not been any documented proof of either environmental hazard or health concern. Therefore, to say that GM crop per se is harmful is not based on science or on actual experience. Scientifically, you can prove, for example, this particular BT, as we call it, Bacillus thuringiensis toxin. And incidentally, BT is only one of the components of the technology. It has been projected as if the entire GM technology is based on Bacillus thuringiensis. Now, this Bacillus thuringiensis or BT is only used to protect against insect infection, and that too certain types, for example, bollworm in cotton. And clearly it has been shown, a lot of studies have happened, toxin has been fed, purified toxin has been fed to animals. As much as 4 to 5 grams, no toxicity has been realized. And it is not, the BT crop is not a dominant crop. It is not as if it will destroy all other crops. It doesn't happen. It doesn't happen that way at all. On the other hand, it decreases the pesticide use actually. And there is a lot of authenticated document which shows that the pesticide use has considerably decreased. In India, for example, in BT cotton, the pesticide use has come almost very, very low levels it has come. Even internationally, average is about 38 to 40% decrease in pesticide use. And actually, you find there is about 20 to 25% increase in crop productivity. And above all, the farmer who is exposed to pesticide toxicity is being protected because of the use of BT. So by all these criteria, I believe, and finally, I should also say, because of these papers and so on, it is not automatically accepted. Years of regulatory trials are undertaken. It happens between 8 to 10 years of regulatory trials before these are approved for consumption. Therefore, it is totally misconceived to say that GM crop as a whole is harmful.